Variants help you model design choices or considerations and capture them within the same model. In this model of a car windshield wiper, the model has multiple variants. In the controller, there are two options for setting the wiper speed. The desired speed could be set manually, or it could be determined automatically by a rain sensor. The control logic uses this information to output the result. The block that is switching between the manual desired speed and the rain sensor is a variant source block, which has conditions associated with the rain sensor, but a default value is associated with the manual setting. Going up a level, another variant source block is associated with the different rain sensor models. Rain sensor model 1 is a high-end rain sensor model, and rain sensor model 2 is a lower-end one we are evaluating. In the plant subsystem, a variant sync block switches between a model of the wiper motor and an actual command to the hardware. A variant source block does the same switching. Let's see what happens when we update the model. A number of blocks are grayed out and have a variant annotation in the corner. Let's open the variant conditions legend to better understand the annotation. The manual wiper setting block has the condition V:11, which says that neither R is equal to 1 nor R is equal to 2. If we go into the controller subsystem, the variant sync block is defining this condition. A propagated condition is being applied to blocks connected to the variant source block, particularly this discrete filter block, which has the condition V:3. Which says that R is equal to 1 or R is equal to 2. If we set R equal to 2, we can set rain sensor model 2 subsystem to be the active variant source block. So let's do that in MATLAB. When we update the model, not only is the rain sensor model 2 block active, but now the discrete filter block is also active, and the manual wiper setting subsystem is now inactive. This shows how conditions are propagated to other blocks, which improves runtime performance by eliminating inactive blocks throughout the model. This demo shows how you can create flexible designs using variant source and sync blocks